a team which always features prominently in this event, and they'll probably be in the first breakaway when they leave Santa Rosa on Sunday, and let's hope they're in the winning seat when they come back into town a few hours later. I'm talking about the Bissell Pro Cycling Team, led on board by Chris Baldwin, two-time national time trial champion, Eric Young, Patrick Bevan, Andrew Dalheim, Ben Jacksmain, who's raced all seven Amgen Tour of Californias, Carter Jones, Frank Pitt, and from New Zealand, Jeremy Fennell, the former New Zealand time trial champion. The team of Bissell Pro Cycling.
One bike rider made his name for us right here in downtown San Francisco when he nearly created a surprise in the opening prologue to the top of Telegraph Hill. And Ben Jacksmain, you always seem to shine in the Tour of California.
Well, it's a great opportunity to ride into your hometown and in your home state. All these home roads, we know this place through and through, and we want to shine. We want to show our team, Team Bissell, on the road every day.
Well, a lot of people have said that this is the great backdrop. I mean, looking out here, I thought I was in England looking at the croquet lawn just for a moment. Liggett told me though it was Crown Green Bowling, but I think we'll discuss that a little bit later on. But yeah, these are great roads. There have been big top professional teams coming down here for many, many years. But what a lot of people sitting around enjoying the wine and enjoying the meal this evening is, these are really difficult roads to race, aren't they?
Absolutely. The reason the pros come here is because it is so difficult. There's good hills, strong winds. That's what makes us strong, makes us race well. So, great place here for us.
It certainly is. Just watch out for this young man, because he'll be in the breakaway. And the Team Bissell, this jersey that you will see, they will be looking for the breakaways on almost every day. But we can't not continue to talk about the time trial. I'm going to have a quick chat here to Jeremy Fennell, who was former time trial champion of New Zealand, if I believe. So what about the time trial here? You spend a lot of time down here in California. Have you been to look at the new time trial course?
I think I've got memories from when we finished on the finishing hill of the time trial course, when we did the stage on the circus there, and it's a pretty tough way to do it.
A lot of people are saying that this time trial course is going to be for a pure specialist. Something like Dave Zabriskie, or maybe a Kiwi might be looking for the win.
Well, I'm hoping, and dreams can come true, you know, and I'll be doing my best to make it happen.
Well, everyone's going to try and do their best to see whether or not they can make it happen. When you go out onto the course and you're looking to look after the guys in a team like this, how do you build the guys up to be motivated against some of the big teams in the world?
We have our training camp here every year, and so, you know, we've been thinking about this since February, and it's a huge race for Bissell to be here.
Well, Bissell, Team Bissell are always aggressive. Watch out for them, because there's hardly ever a breakaway that they miss in any Amgen Tour of California that I've ever been.
Right. I must keep away from that speaker.
Anyway, ladies and gentlemen, Team Bissell Pro Cycling from the United States of America. Watch out for that red, black and white jersey, because they will be in the breakaway.